Hey, greetings from Joy Out. It is hard to believe that we are in the sixth week of summer camp already. Day Camp 6 is going on right now, Jumpstart 2, as well as the Traverse Wilderness Camp number 2. God's been doing some great things here this summer. What an answer to prayer that we are able to do this. And children have been loving it. Now, we still have Day Camp 7, Day Camp 8, and Day Camp 9, not to mention Energizer 4, which is almost full. It may be by the time this video goes out, as is the leadership experience for senior high campers. That might also be full as well. So we added Energizer 5, which is another overnight, and Energizer 6. So encourage those in second grade through sixth grade to register for that. But by adding Energizer 6 especially, we'll need a nurse that week and a few bus drivers. So if you know someone who would be able to help that week or is looking to serve the Lord, we'd love to have them here. We have some upcoming 412 meetings. If you know someone who would like to join the 412 program, just have them reach out to Rachel. The dates are listed in the email. Well, we have been so excited to set sail this summer, which is our summer theme. But now, in less than a week, the Bible Adventure Leadership is gathering together to get their first training in for the upcoming year. And I'm really excited about that. Some people are asking, are we doing Bible Adventure? Well, by faith, we have every intention to start every program as quickly as possible. And we recognize that we're going to be having to take some steps from fear to faith as we move there. So as you have questions, if there's ways that we can help you move this way, we'd love to do so, because we know that children desperately need the hope of Jesus Christ. And we're so thankful that we'll have the opportunity in this upcoming year of Bible Adventure to be able to do that. Thank you so much. You are a key part of Joy Out as you serve with us. May the Lord bless you today.